529.
The riding this winter ribbons this season since the Ocala Hits Series this winter. And thereafter competed at Omaha, the international classes there, placing sixth in the In It to Win It Speed Series final, as well as placing in the Grand Prix at the International Omaha. Most events they've placed in the Chicago Grand Prix Series up to now when they've come here in Kentucky. Eight fall finish as well, coming in for Douglas Boyd and Berkeley III. That's three in a row with two knockdowns apiece.
529.